essentially what happens is you can employ all sorts of combinations, make different colors out of the sound. And it had a blending quality. It sounds something like this.